Thank you. I want all of them. Every last bullet, Private.
I'm sorry, General Mahat, sir, but without the munitions key...
What's your name, son?
Kaufman, sir? Private Tim Kaufman, sir.
Do you like potatoes, Tim?
Yes, sir. I guess so, sir.
Good. Because if you don't find the goddamn key and have those munitions on a train by sundown, you'll be peeling goddamn potatoes for the rest of your goddamn miserable excuse for a military career!
Train depot.
Munitions.
What happens if Clark finds him first?
Then no.
Up there! I see him! He's on the catwalk!
Wait! There's something down here too!
Look out!
General's order has been filled, Sergeant Weber, sir. Can you sign for it?
Sir?
You serious?
Boy, you don't know what's going on.
No, sir.
Forget it. Just get it loaded onto the train. You'll find out soon enough.
Here's some good news. I found a munition supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
Thank you. Thank you.
This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So, I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly?
Well, that would explain the harpoon guns.
Oh, good.
Thank you. Nobody here.
Someone left the music on. Here, I think you located a Sergeant Lumley's rig. We should be able to pick up his suit's transponder.
Why the general send a chair?
Boy, an army marching.
Thank you.
There's something wrong with this planet. Something very, very wrong.
Make us whole. What do you suppose that means?
Sergeant, please, sir, can we just get the hell out of here?
Nah, not just...
Sir! Wait for me!
Thank you.
signal's getting very close now.
Sir, I don't know about you, but I haven't seen a scrap of food yet.
Don't you worry. We'll all feed soon.
What?
This way.